guys help a little later with the song. I said, Jesus love, a mighty man among the men. I said, Jesus love, a mighty man among the men. Oh, they say you only live well, but he dare came back up again.
Tonight we're at Corktown Tavern. This is my CD release party for my second album, Zander The Great. My name is Zander Michigan. I'm a folk singer-songwriter from Detroit. I'm very, I guess, heavily Bob Dylan influenced, and just trying to make my way. So, yeah, those of you not familiar with what bathtub gin is, you make gin in a bathtub. Well, this is my old boss. Andrea is my old boss, and I wanted to give her business and try to have it be like a, you know, sort of like a family gathering more than anything, just like a party where people, everybody knows each other and everybody's hanging out and having a good time. And you know, it was, you know, it worked out that she just recently picked up this place, and I mean, it's a great spot too. So it's just big enough for what I think is, you know, for people-wise, and it's kind of cozy. So.
How important is it for you to have the kind of family support that you have?
It's huge. I mean, without, you know, your family and the people that support you, and you know, you wouldn't really have that. All of these, you know, people that I've met along the way that support me, I mean, it's invaluable, and you need that. And I kind of want to try to give back to them as much as possible for helping me out and helping me progress and move forward. And you know, I'm hoping that, you know, this can get some business for her, and you know, sort of turn some people onto this venue as well as just as well as show too. I tried to see the show, but she said.